I'm going to show you a fun math activity to do outside to remember your math facts. So, I drew this little calculator on the ground, okay? And what you're going to do is it says start here. You're going to make a little spot for yourself. It doesn't have to say anything. You're going to think of a number. So you can do 1 times 5. Then you jump back for your answer. Equals 5. Then you start over. 2 plus 9 equals 11. 7 times 3 equals
21.
So this is just a fun little activity you can do outside while it's nice and you are staying at your house. So have fun.